Hello guys, it's Andrea and welcome to Be a Hero, the playlist where we will talk about how to improve in real life and as a gamer. And today I want to talk about religion, I want to talk about God, I want to talk about atheists. And I know it's a pretty delicate topic because this is the topic that caused a lot of wars. This is the topic that divides a lot of people. But I want to talk about it because I was having dinner last night with my cousin. And I asked him just for fun, he's younger than me, he's 13 years old, what do you believe in? Do you believe in God? And he told me, no, I'm a atheist, I don't believe in anything, I believe we are here thanks to the Big Bang and that's it. And being the kind of guy that I am, I never enforce my vision to somebody else. I never tell them what you believe in is wrong, you should believe in this, because of that and this. I just told them, that's it, I was curious. But I started thinking about it, and I thought that from even long time ago, there always been religions, different gods, and every religion offer a kind a reward for doing something in life. So basically, an example, the Norse mythology, if they would die in battle, they would go to this beautiful place where they will fight again, drink, have fun with all the people that died in battle. Till one time they will fight all together against the giants. This is an example, Norse mythology, the Vikings. There is people that if they do, they kill certain amount of people, they die in certain amount of way, they will get 100 virgins when they die. There's people that believe that if you do good in life, you will go to heaven where there are the angels, where everything is beautiful. Basically, everyone hopes for Candleland when they go to, you know, when they die, but that's not the point. The point that we as humans need a higher goal to do what we love, something that is bigger than us. So I realized that not believing in anything, you won't have the strive, the energy to go towards something that you really want because you don't have a higher goal. Basically, if you believe that when you die, everything is over, while doing something in life, while doing something great, if you believe in your legacy, that your legacy will go on, at some point maybe your children will have all female children and your name will be forgotten, or maybe there will be, you know, a tsunami that will take away all your family and they won't be able to procreate again, so your legacy will be over. I don't know, many things will happen, the sun will stop shining after millions and millions of years, so at the end it doesn't matter what you do. So not believing in something bigger than you really takes away a lot of strength, but also being caught in a mentality where the only way is my way, the only way is I believe in God, you should do this, if you don't you will go to hell, I don't like you, and all this stuff can lead to worse. It can lead to you not evolving as a person because you're stuck in a mentality, and people can see through you very easily. Personally, what I love to do is to believe in a universal energy. I believe that we are all part of the same entity. Also believe that good or bad is just a perspective. Imagine a shop owner which has been honest all his life, pay all the bills, been kind to all the clients, and one day a thief steal all his money. And you may think that the thief is the bad guy, but then you go deeper and you realize that the thief is a father of a big family with a lot of children, which lost his job, and the only way to feed his family and keep the house is to steal money. So the only way is to do it, and he did it to make his family stay alive. Then you realize there are some shades of gray, and many people will point the direction, the bad guy, to the government because many people are losing their jobs. But then you go deeper, you see in government there are people that really want to do good things, and there's corruption. There's people that's preventing the good people to do the right thing, and then you divide again the bad into good or bad. The deeper you go, the more you realize that life hits a lot of shades of gray. And basically, when somebody needs to survive, they do everything that they can to survive. And you know that because you watch The Walking Dead, you see what people do when their life is at stake. And also, I realized that life without challenges wouldn't be as fun as it is. Basically, Imagine if everything you wanted just came to you. Imagine playing a video game so easy that you don't even need to push yourself, where you don't need to aim for something higher because that thing is gonna come to you very easily. I believe that life is great, but you need to be strong, and sometimes there are really tough times. And what I believe also that we are part of a big mystery. I believe that nobody will ever know for certain what's gonna happen after that or what's the truth of life, because our minds are made not able to understand that. And we'll go deeper in this kind of topic, trying to realize why we are here, try to make suppositions, or you know, try to guess. They always end into madness because you never have the, you know, the facts providing you the evidence that you need. So that's it, guys. I believe that when you see mystery, can be also a good thing, and you don't need to turn to fear or to some religion to believe that you will go in a good place. You just need to watch around you, see the beautiful things around you, the trees, the sun, the earth, the wind, all these beautiful things, and you will realize that after that there will be something amazing. Thank you guys for watching, and see you on the next video.